Camera's on.
Thank you.
You're good?
Had a close.
He saw Glenn's face like,
ooh. 30 seconds left of round three. Round four is coming up. Last one for striking only. Watch your hands and shoulders, Glenn. Get more loosey-goosey with it. That way you're going to balance it. 3, 2, and switch. Last round for striking only. Quick, quick, quick. You're not throwing, Glenn. I need you to throw. Fight back. Defend yourself. One minute left. I'm going to start grappling only. Got to get in there closer to your kicks, Glenn. Right there. Throwing knee. Good. Shoulder strike. As soon as you get close, lock them tight. Don't hesitate. You're hesitating. You're waiting. Fight your fight.
Doing great, babe.
Keep breathing, Glenn. Hands up, Sam. Get that right hand up. Don't lean back. Seconds and we start grappling. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and go. Grappling only. First round. Start from standing. Timer's on. Start from standing. Throw out some chokes. You can choke and submit from there, Glenn.
Oh. Okay. Now you're fine.
Duck under and take the back, Glenn. Something, gotta move. Watch that arm.
Yeah.
Let's see a takedown, Glenn. Come on, quick. Do something. 4, 3, 2, and switch. Quick.
Beat up this bag. Here, I'll put Nate. Here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
punching and kicking. Now we're not kicking with our toes like this. Okay? Alright, you have it.
Yeah.
Last one for grappling. Next is Mondori.
Elbow it.
Good job. Ow.
Hey.
Turn into him. Turn into him. You're good. Jump back up. Jump back up.
That's the idea. We want to move the whole bunch.
30 seconds left. You don't want to run into it. You're hurting your face. That's what I mean. There you go. Throw an elbow. Good job. All right, back to the wall real quick. Ah, your turn, buddy. Gotta be fast, Lang. Gotta be fast. Snap him down. Don't worry about getting thrown. Just snap his head down to the floor.
Jump back and snap. There you go. Throw a knee.
There you go, take his back right there. Switch! First round of Rondori, Benno! Here, quick, throw those on. Start punching and kicking, throw on and submit.
Okay, elbows.
Timer's on! Alright,
go get a drink when you got mine back up on the
boat. Good guy.
Can't close my finger.
Looks like he's taking a breather, Coach Joel.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it?
Might have to just restart the whole thing.
Jump him up.
No, you're
fine. You're fine, right? You're good.
Punch, kick, throw, and submit. All of it. You can grab the kick and go for a throw. Do something, buddy. Finish. Do something. Take him down. Even you sit down and sweep him. That's fine. Grab his belt. Grab his belt. Sprawl. You're good. Punch.
Everybody pay attention to me. Eyes on me. Eyes on me.
Kick. Right
here.
Sweep. Right here. Move.
Two hands on
you only
the
have 30
sword.
Seconds left. So move.
They're fine. Two hands on the sword. If we're not going to pay attention, we're not going to play a game. Two hands on the sword, you're not hitting
me. Don't stop fighting, that's all I'm looking for. Don't stop fighting.
The leg, the belly.
Shrimp into him, belly, up, other way. Shrimp the other way, scoot your butt away.
Do we understand?
Scoot your butt away.
Okay, we're keeping inside of
fight for Coast Guard.
Do not go anywhere near them.
Get your bottom leg through, bottom leg through. Shrimp.
Okay, you guys got 5 seconds to run away. Five, four. Three, two, one,
go
get him. When you're out, stay on the wall.
It'll be Cam's last one. You can start taking off your shin guards and stuff. And it'll be the last one to go.
Roof plan. Don't be defensive.
Maybe. We'll see. Okay, 5 seconds.
Grab it. Grab that leg next time.
Four.
Throw a knee. Throw a kick.
Two, one, get him.
Keep fighting. Turn in, turn in. Get that leg off your head. Next time, try to fight out of it next time, okay? Keep going.
Go, babe.
gotta get these. Hey, you already got him. You gotta get these two still.
Here we go.